everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. I'm back with another tutorial video on how you can easily log in to your Costco employee account from your computer. Keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon right next to it so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up a web browser of your choice. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to see a web address bar popping up at the top of the screen. Type in www.costco.com/employee-website.html and press enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the employee website of Costco Wholesale. Scroll a bit down and, if you are a current employee of Costco, click on Current Employee Login button. If you are a new employee, you'll need to register first. Click on Register Here link and follow the on-screen prompts. Once you click on Current Employee Login, you'll be taken to a new page. Here, go ahead and sign in using your username and your password. Type in your username that is associated with your employee account in the first text box, and right where it says password, type in your password. You can double check your password by clicking on the little eye icon in the right corner, which will help you reveal your password. Finally, after you are done typing in your employee credentials, click on the sign in button, and that is how you'll be able to log in to Costco Wholesale as an employee. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.